Hi to all, my name is Antonio Morales. I am the CEO and co-founder of GoClear. In the last 10 years, urban mobility has radically changed. Millions of people move from point A to point B through different ways of transportation, which is known as the multimodality effect. As a result, urban mobility accident rate has doubled and the need for mobility insurance. However, there is no place to find them easily due to the legacy and fragmented distribution players. In fact, to quote an insurance only for your electric scooter, you have to contact the insurance call center, fill out long forms, and wait up to 3 days to activate a standard protection. Imagine if you also have a car or a motorcycle. It just doesn't work. For this reason, we launched GoClear. We are building an app that provides fair mobility insurance for urban commuters. GoClear is the one-stop shop app for mobility insurance. We help drivers and riders to get affordable quotes instantly. We allow customers to pay on a monthly plan versus a yearly plan and receive access to cashback programs. We determine our prices based on actual driving and mobility behavior rather than demographics. So we use behavioral telematics data to get a 360-degree view of user mobility and perform a very risk selection. We understand mobility like no one else. We can do this because we are an experienced team with more than 10 years in places like Waze as a LATAM growth manager and CarSync as a CEO and co-founder. Both have today a global footprint. Our business model is based on the annual insurance premium that the customer pays. The insurance carrier takes 20% of the annual value and the reinsurer 60%, taking care of the risk management, payment of claims, and compliance. So GoClear takes to 20% of the annual premium, where 15% is the brokerage commission and 5% is the profit sharing, taking care of the acquisition, retention, and data analytics management. We are accessing our customers by embedding insurance in key channels such as car marketplaces, fintechs, or mobility apps. For this reason, today we have closed 7 key partnerships that will contribute annual revenues of more than $250,000. We are starting in Spain, focusing on 5.1 million urban commuters market. On average, the annual premium is $258. We take, on average, $52 per user, giving us an initial total addressable market of 267 million. After we capture the market in Spain, we'll move in the LATAM market, where the insurance gap is higher and the opportunity is growing. I know this because my previous experiences in LATAM countries. We estimate will be there 18.7 million urban commuters, giving us a total addressable market of 1 billion LATAM alone. If you want to join us in your mission to build a fair insurance for people on the go, please come and talk with me. Thanks.